Here we have a sea urchin bowl with an irregular top. I love the way it's cut out and really takes a very organic feeling to it. The texture, each of these little bumps is hand done to create a really marvelous effect, and great as a planter or a bowl.